said?
What?
His production company, Zapata. Hey, when he did that Apocalypto trailer, dog, that was a fucking badass trailer, huh?
Yeah, that was a pretty bad trailer, Vato.
Hey, that was like our ancestors, the big dog. That was like us back in the day when we were Indians, homie.
Wait, you trying to tell me that Vato directed Apata Peliculo?
He was the executive producer, big dog. He's the one who paid all the money for that movie, yes, sir?
What?
Yeah, homie. So the Vato's making some, man, big time feria. Hey, but let's check out the next trailer, dog.
Okay, let's check out the next trailer here on Cholo's Cridic'S Corner. This is... Edge of Darkness, Holmes.
Edge of Darkness by Mel Gibson.
By Mel Gibson, Holmes. This is provided to you by YouTube, Holmes. The only place we can watch previews without being bad. Damn, Holmes. Mel Gibson got old, eh? That vato's, like 80 now?
I think he's aging real quick.
He is, huh?
Into the thing you're doing up in the fucking fog or
something.
See
that
guy in the mountain?
Oh, wow. Our view.
Here in Burbank.
In Burbank. I don't like this one, dog.
You don't like it?
This preview. Mel Gibson. It's boring, dog.
Oh, look at that.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, wow. Only turned this down. Look at that. That old man. See all those wrinkles? Old fart.
It's plain, huh? Orale. Orale, Pato. Hey, you know what? Hey, that was an okay trailer, big time. You know what? It didn't really intrigue me, you know? Like, it just looked like, you know, they just chop cut it, you know? They made it look like, you know, they kept it moving, you know? And the Vatos were just like, you know, making it look like I'm really fast and like a lot of action and stuff, you know?
Right.
When the Vato was like, you know, elbowing the window and he gets tasered by, you know, a taser gun and, you know, and then the Vato's like, you know, telling some dude with a gun in his face, you know, like, you know, it looked like, you know, the Vato didn't look right being in that position, you know. Like, I don't know if the Vato, if an old man has that much energy to be running around like that.
I don't think so, Holmes.
So, you know, on the real...
Yeah, tell me your opinions, Vato. What would you rate this movie, Vato?
The trailer?
The trailer.
Yeah, you know, I would rate this trailer, like, you know, honestly, big dog.
Honestly, Holmes.
On the reals...
On the reels.
I'm going to give it like five joints, I say.
Damn.
Yeah, homie.
That bad, Vato.
You know, yeah, you know, Mel Gibson, you know, I like the, I used to like the Vato, you know, when you know, and he's trying, homie. You know, the Vato's producing some quality trailers. I mean, it looked like he shot the trailer like on some good cameras and shit, homie. But, I wasn't really into it, sabes que.
Órale. Interesting, Vato. Well, you know, This is based on a true story.
Hey, VatoLoco.
Yes, tell me, Holmes.
On the serio side.
On the for reals.
Hey, what are you giving me?
Okay, well, check this out. I mi honesta opinión, Vato. Oh, I would have to say that this movie had me on the edge of my seat, Vato.
The edge.
The edge of my seat, Vato. I was so close to getting up off of this seat and going to my car and smoking a bong load that
The raw edge, yeah,
that's say. Right. I mean, I did not like this movie at all, and I agree with you. I don't believe an 80-year-old man should be the main action star in a movie, Vato, where he's running around being the man, getting shot by bullets up and down. Chale, homie.
I strip out on that.
Uh-huh. I'm serious, Bato. And what you, Mr. Englishman, who is not even a Cholo, who is our special imaginary guest, what would you give us, Bato? Yeah.
Well, pardon me. Thank you for, first off, thank you for having me. Your LowRider Live Show.
Yes, this is the LowRider Live Show.
Yes, is this for like the Mexican people?
And, well, this is for everyone around the world, but it's not really more about Mexicans, just people in general who like
interesting
funny stuff.
Interesting.
Because I consider them so
well,
funny.
You know, by watching Mel Gibson's new trailer.
Yes.
What was the trailer called again?
Edge of Darkness.
Edge of Darkness.
Yes.
It didn't move me. It wasn't riveting. So I have to give it, like, 4 joints.
Really? Why is that, Bato?
Because I wasn't quite. It didn't make me want to go to the movies. It didn't want to make me want to see that extra movie. And honestly, I wanted to change it and watch Finding Nemo trailer more than that actual movie.
Orale, Holmes. I can understand where you're coming from, Mr. Englishman. Thank you very much for coming in, Holmes.
Thank you.
And, hold on, we got a couple more, so just stand by, Bato. That was very interesting. Now, this next movie that we are about to critique, Holmes, is called When in Rome.
Orale, when in Rome?
I guess you gotta do like the Romans.
Hey, when in Rome, do you run to say it, or do you walk?
I would say you run with the chariots.
Hey, homie, you know that saying, you know they saying, when in Rome, run?
Yeah.
I say when in Rome, walk, is it? Because when you run, you stand out, that's it.
You do. You don't want to stand out, like, when you're running.
You blend right in, homie.
That's right, but though, like, you don't want to be the one being accused of stealing some shit.
Yeah, you know, like, you didn't see the bathroom running on the street. Like, why is he running?
Yeah, why is he running? Where's he running?
You know, you don't see no old man. Yeah. Like, when you stop sprinting, like, when you were, like, in high school.
Shit. High school, homes.
After that, you don't go, unless you're a track star, but you don't go run
you
fast.
No, Charlie.
You never see the bathrooms running really fast for nothing.
For nothing. Nah, Charlie. That's like a black man. You know, every time a black man sees somebody running and shit, he's like, oh shit, I gotta run, so he runs too.
Nah.
Come on, man.
There's a reason why the bottles are running, this is.
That's right.
Yeah, so let's check out the movie, When in Rome, Run.
When in Rome, do like the Romans.
Orderly.
This is also presented to you by YouTube. Oh, wow, look at the lights. Damn, there's a lot of pretty people there. What? Oh, hell no. She's getting engaged.
Wow, looks like there's gonna be another storm.
Damn, God, shit.
Fuck, I really didn't feel like going to see. Oh!